construction in New York's a bitch. Hey, don't sweat it, man. In a couple of years, that'll be worth a fortune. I signed all my copies. A small investment now can set you up for life. You know what I mean? Hey, miss, you there, miss. How about a poem? Yeah, thanks a lot. And you there, sir. A poem. An adventure. Not that kind of adventure, man. But thanks a lot. I bet you and I are thinking a lot of the same things right now. I'm out here selling poetry, but you're walking around naked underneath that raincoat with the same question burning between your ears. What's happened to poetry in America? Am I right? When was the last time a poem rattled your bones? Well, I'm here to remedy that. Cast off, blast off. I'm the new wave poetry slave. I know what you're doing. You have to study Elizabethan English to understand poetry. You have to buy an arcane insane, totally prosaic literary magazine to, magazine on 47th Street twice a year. Or you feel to hear a good poem at the, you have to kneel at the knees of some MMP, major male poet. Am I correct? Now tell me if that isn't true. Sad, isn't it? What are you doing out of your grave? What are you doing out of your grave? Speak to me, girl. Speak to me. Speak to me, or else you'll stay here till it's snow. What happened to the gentleman? What happened to his wife? Whose blood is on your sleeve? The blood of a fish is on my sleeve because the fish were burning in channels, schools of them on fire. And the ships sailing, and their hulls blowing up the dead up out of the water. The war had begun. The war with the Dutch had begun. It was in March. No, it was later. In summer. A summer so hot, vegetables stewed in their crates. The old and the sick melted like snow in the streets. And at night, the rats came out in twos and threes to drink the sweat from our faces. It had finally come. The visitation. We all went to sleep one morning, and when we awoke, the entire city was aglow with the fever. Dead sparrows fell from the sky into the hands of beggars. Babies were born with the beards of old men. They were locked up in their house, the two of them. All windows but one, nailed shut from the outside. They'd wait out the time of confinement. 3 more days.